Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts, Ventus' Route. Well, Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, Ventus' Route. It's a damn long title, but I am here from the future because I have actually already finished Ventus' story and Terra's story, only to realize that the portion after the Enchanted Dominion, like, for whatever reason, either didn't record or it was gobbled up by my computer. I don't know. I had recorded it back in the summer. It is now winter. So, I don't know what happened to it. And so I have just been kind of going light and fast through this, through Ventus' route to get to this portion. I'm going to go, this part will last from this trip to the Badlands through Radiant Garden, and then we should be back where we need to be. But yeah, so I will do my best not to include any spoilers at all, and it just kind of is what it is. The time stamps, the commands that Ventus has with him, the different spells that I'm utilizing and stuff will change and will be, one, very different from the last part and likely very different from the next part. It just kind of is what it is. But at least this way we can, you don't miss a big chunk of the story, right? So anyway, let's go ahead and land in the Badlands.
Where's he hiding? Alright, what did you mean about Terra being a different person?
Exactly what I said, idiot. The Terra you know will be gone forever.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard!
Stupid or true?
A Keyblade?
Good. Let's see what you're made of.
Alright, so I had forgotten that there was, a battle here. I'm not really sure what I'm expecting here. There we go. It. All right, come on. Yeah, all right, just hold on there. You are supposed to be the one who dies. I do dislike how he always seems to fucking teleport. It's so annoying. I don't really have much to say because I was skipping all the cutscenes before. I don't really know what I was talking about earlier. If anything, I don't. This is unfortunately a very kind of awkward place for me to record. Basically, my goal is to just get through this portion as quickly as needed. Oh, and it looks like we're.
That really all you got? Man, you are worthless. I'd be going against the Master's orders, but so what? As far as I'm concerned, the job here is done.
Alright.
blades are not something you use just to bully somebody around. Here, I'll show you.
We both will.
Huh?
Oh my God, there's so much I wanna talk about with Mickey saying that, but I can't because we haven't reached that point yet. Oh man, it's so annoying. I do like when his attention is split because I only get hit half as much. Alright, we're gonna just dodge roll away. And I like this. I mean, it just makes things go a little bit faster. Well, typically it makes things go a little bit faster. This guy seems to be somewhat immune to it. Power friendship! Just, you know, immediate friendship because the enemy of my enemy is my friend and all that. There we go.
You win. Consider yourself on probation.
Probation? For what? Thanks for before. I owe you. The name's Ventus. What's yours?
I'm Mickey!
I see you've got a keyblade.
Yup. I've been training under the great Young Sid. He found out the worlds are in trouble, and I sort of took off without telling him.
Well, that makes both of us. I ran off too.
All I have to do is think it, and the Star Shard will take me anywhere I want to go. At least I thought it would. I haven't quite got the fine points down, like when or where. It just kind of kicks in whenever it wants to. But I wouldn't have met you if it hadn't brought me here. You know, it might not be an accident. Maybe it starts working because it's reacting to something. Huh? Whoa!
So we move on to Radiant Garden, and then this part will end, and we can get back to the actual Let's Play timeline, in which me from the past will start up like I have it in several months, which is true. So just kind of go with the flow after that, but it's a little early to say that right now, so we'll just go ahead and land.
Mickey?
Alright, So we follow Mickey. Which, I don't... That's going to lead us to kind of like a dead-end area, if memory serves. Okay, no, I hate these fucking bitches over here. These bitches are fucking going down because they killed me. I remember distinctly these fuckers killing me repeatedly on my first playthrough of Ventus. So we're going to just, you know, get rid of them now. I'm just getting... I forgot how much you get sworn by these bitches. Man, I swear, I was starting to get bitter commentary before, but because I'm trying to avoid spoilers and I don't really have the same, like, frame of reference that I did before, because I already know everything that's going to happen, and it's pretty fresh in my memory, so it's really hard for me to think of anything to say that won't hurt the overall experience. We'll just put it that way. I think if memory serves, I had leveled up quite a bit here. I don't know if I really plan on doing that this time, just because, like, I'm not playing anymore after Radiant Garden. Come on, just die, you fuckers! I hate the confusion thing. I fucking hate these bitches. I hate them so goddamn much. So I'm at level 10. And I think I actually finished this game at, like, level 27. I guess that's kind of a spoiler, but not really. It's not really indicative of the game or anything. But I have a feeling that when you guys move on to the next part, I'm going to be much lower in level. But I don't remember for sure. I just don't know. Oh, fuck, they're the bitches. These guys don't even have... These enemies don't even have, like, a proper name. They're just known as the bitches, because that's fucking terrible. Alright, we're just gonna move on. That's all we're gonna do. We're just gonna move on. After this, I get to move on to the original Kingdom Hearts game, because that will be our next stop once you get through Ventus and Terra's stories.
Yeah. Hold on.
The castle is presently closed.
But somebody just came this way. He's a friend of mine.
We aren't aware of any visitors. Now run along home, boy, before the monsters get you.
I could have sworn it was him. Huh?
They're here!
Radiant Garden shall not fall under the lights of you.
Yeah. Leave this to me!
Yeah. Stop! But you're just a child!
Now, who do you think will defend the castle if you two go skipping off?
But that boy...
Never you worry about him. He's a special case.
A what?
Evan is right. Lord and castle come first. The boy will have to fend for himself.
Which reminds me, his lordship was asking for you. A heart devoid of darkness, stripped clean of it at that. Very questionable.
You don't normally see that scene again. Don't get me wrong, I understand that Evan, you know, was a scientist, he was kind of investigating stuff, but how is he able to just kind of sense that Ventus has been, is not only is his heart to avoid of darkness right now, but he is actually, it has actually been stripped clean. Like, he used some very precise language there. Stripped clean, meaning that it is unnatural that his lack of darkness exists. It's not like the princesses of heart where they're devoid of darkness, but it's a natural phenomenon. He can actually recognize just by looking at Ventus that not only is his heart devoid of darkness, but it has been stripped, it has been removed, forcibly removed. So, I mean, I find that interesting. And we're just gonna run past these things. I have no patience. I have no patience for this bullshit right now. And do I go up here? I feel like I should be going up here. It's locked tight. Okay, so I guess not. And I can't. I just realized I had gotten the high jump, but I never equipped it. Hi, bitches.
Oh, dear you. Back off, you fiend. You'll not be getting high, man.
Look out!
I will. Wait a moment, laddie. Do I even get a chance to repay you?
Oh, you don't have to.
Now just hold your horses. I didn't mean the fortune. Maybe a wee bit of gold or a small token of...
Well, could you make it fast?
I know. I've just the thing in me hat. Come here. You can tell me, lad, you came here from another world, didn't you? Don't worry, my bill is sealed. Your secret's safe with me. I'll not be asking you any awkward questions. You see, 'tis the same with me. I asked a wizard named Merlin to bring me here from another world. After all, adventure is the mother of industry, eh? Eh?
Great. That all?
Ach, but I'm holding you up, lad, eh? Here, these are lifetime passes to Disney Town. Your little buckets of fun there. But my name is not Scrooge McDuck. There you are. Enough for you and two grown-ups.
Huh. Disney Town sucks and it's no fun at all. I'm not as bitter about it in the... Well, maybe I am. I don't remember. That recording was a while ago.
Hang it all! Can't I get a moment's peace?
Mister, get inside. It's not safe out here.
Ordering me about. Now that's unsafe. After all, I'm Merlin the Wizard. Another scamp looking to wake the powers inside him, is that it?
What? How'd you know?
We wizards have a knack for knowing such things. The book is inside on the table. You may have a gander if you like.
What book?
So, we're going to go ahead and grab it. I believe that's what Pastine did. I don't remember for sure, because it was months ago, but might as well. What can it hurt? Worst case scenario, it's not there. Whatever I get in here is not in my inventory or whatever. You know, whatever's in my inventory with this possibly won't be in the next part because I don't know. And actually, the recipe, the command board, it's not really going to make a damn bit of difference. Why the fuck did I even come in here? Because I haven't done any of the recipes ever in this game, and I did the command board once, and I hated it, so I stopped doing it. So anyway, let's move along. Oh, okay. This is where we are. I still don't know the... Despite playing through this now 4 times at least, I still don't know the layout of Radiant Garden, and I really should. Alright, fuck this. I need linear movement here. Oh yeah, maybe I should take a look at my commands real quick. Alright, are we good? Okay. So let's take a quick look at our commands. We'll put fire dash there. I guess we'll go back to look at the fire. Zara, we'll keep the Kira. And I guess zero gravity. And then we'll meld a few commands. Well, actually, maybe, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. It doesn't ultimately matter. This probably won't be here in the next one. Yeah, I'm like 90% sure I did not get Tyraga this early in the game. But it should make the boss battle easier. If he hadn't grabbed onto that ledge, I would have been so pissed. So, we're just gonna try to level up a little bit more because I want that boss battle to be pretty much a piece of cake. I'm not gonna work too hard at it though. I have a full focus. focus meter. I have Kairaga. I have Kira. My level, it shouldn't be too low. Jump, you fucking bitch. Oh man, and once again, I forgot to check on the high jump thing. I don't know if that will be in the next part of the Let's Play or not. I don't know. It doesn't matter. It's not super imperative to this part of the game. There we go. Now it's dead. We'll see if those things... If I can get, like, far enough away for a long enough period of time, sometimes the game won't recognize that they're there. Doesn't look like that's going to be an option for me, though, which is too bad, so I guess we're just kind of stuck with what we have.
Hey, Terra! Aqua!
Almost done, I think. I don't remember for sure. Blizzard, and then we're just gonna go nuts. And you know what, if I get hit by that, I get hit by that. I'm not that worried about it. There we go, and that... Oh, come on! What the hell? Waiting for them to stop spinning. Alright, now we're on them just and come on, just hit back the bitch. There. Really? Yeah, you can go on with your little laser. I don't give a fuck. And I'm so close to this thing. I'm gonna do this job. And nothing is hitting him at all. That's great. There we go. All dead.
Come on! Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Terra won't be that hard. I already know where he is. And I'm just going to beeline right past this because it doesn't matter. We fought the boss battle of this area. Oh, come on. I should be able to just jump over the railing. And we're almost done. Hopefully. You guys will know better than I do because you can see the timeline of this video. Really should be. Maybe there was a faster way to get through here. I don't know it. It's not off the top of my head, and I'm not really wanting to explore. I kind of just want to get us caught up so that I can send you back to the past where I recorded the rest of the game. And it's actually taking longer than I thought it would anyway. I didn't think we would go over the half hour mark. And I realize I forgot to turn the commentary button thing back on. Oops. I have to admit, this world is taking longer than I thought. This is going to end up being like a super packed part. For those that don't like videos this long, this won't be standard. This is just for this one world. And there we go. That one, oh my god, are you serious? Get all these things to just go, you know, explodey. I don't have to worry about it anymore. There we go. All done.
Ienso, where are you? Answer me. Ah, there you are. Didn't I warn you not to wander off, child? I see we owe you our thanks. We have done our best to raise the boy, since his poor parents are not here to do it.
Oh, you're on your own, huh?
Sir, I'm looking for a friend of mine. He's a tall guy, dressed kind of like me. Have you seen him?
Perhaps I did see him in the outer gardens. Just follow this road.
Thank you.
No, thank you for keeping Ienso out of harm's way. And, well, let's say, I have a feeling we are destined to cross paths again.
Helpful. I think that was the last like major fighting thing that we're gonna do, and at this point it's just cutscenes. And we go through here. And
Tara! Take me with you.
I can't do that, Ven.
Why not?
I just... When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ven. I just... When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Oh. I better tell Aqua.
Oh my god, this is the portion that won't end. Don't get me wrong, I want to be clear. I'm not, like, upset that I'm playing this game or anything. I do enjoy Let's Playing. This was just a backtracking thing, and if you... watched any of the certain Let's Plays before I deleted the videos, so if you're new, you won't know, but...
Aqua!
Ben! Were you able to find him?
Yeah, but... he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now?
Yeah.
See all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
This yours?
Lee, we don't have time for this.
Lighten up, Aiza. It'll only take a sec. You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here. Ta-da! What do you think?
Not a whole lot.
You're just jealous. I'm Lee. Got it memorized? What's your name?
Ventus.
Okay, Ventus, let's fight.
Fight? Why would I want to do that?
You scared of losing? Come on. Hope you're ready. Yeah, now we're talking.
You're gonna be sorry.
You had enough? Because I'm willing to call it a draw if you are.
Huh? Right.
From where I stood, the only thing you drew was a big L on your forehead for loser, lame, laughable.
What? Isn't this the part where you cheer me up or something? You're just having a bad day, or that's what you get for pulling your punches. Some friend.
Oh, you mean I was supposed to lie?
You see what I gotta put up with? Sure hope you don't have friends like him.
Huh?
Lee, we have to go.
Okay. Already? I'll see you when I see you. After all, we're friends now. Get it memorized.
Okay, Lee.
What is it with you and picking up stray puppies?
I want everybody I meet to remember me. inside people's memories, I can live forever.
I know I won't forget you. Believe me, I try all the time.
See? I'm immortal.
You're obnoxious.
You ready?
Well, I can tell you are.
Yeah.
Must be nice. Knowing who your friends are.
That makes this portion complete. We are done. And I'm going to send you back to Past Me, who was recording the game starting from this point. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.